the search for Holly Bobo is over. Her suspected killers are behind bars. It's one of the biggest crimes the TBI ever worked. So why were they kicked off the case? Now exclusive new information reveals what went wrong, leaving some to ask, will justice ever be served? Find out what fueled the feud between the DA and the TBI in a News Channel 5 exclusive, Thursday on News Channel 5 at 6.